so that all South Africans, black and white, can have equality. If we are going to discuss the challenges that are schools which do not have infrastructure, there are students who do not have toilets at their schools, 22 years post-democracy. Now, we are only talking about not the content of the curriculum at the secondary level, we are talking about infrastructure. Therefore, there's no way the, what do you call it? Professor Habib to say that we want an automatic advancement of the African indigenous languages. We say no, next month I must be taught law in Sesotho. That's not what we are saying. We understand that languages must be developed. It's a process, it takes time, but we must start somewhere and we must start by bringing Africans down so that it becomes equal to these other languages.